Hello, this is Ken. I'm doing another card video, and today we're doing the 100 subscriber giveaway. Now, I'd like to thank everybody that helped me get to 100. Actually, I got up to 117 now, so that is awesome. Also got my second video of 100 and over 100 views. And I really do like that a lot. I'd like to thank everybody. And I've been doing this for 1 year, so I guess you could say I'm eligible for the Hall of Fame, the YouTube Sports Card Hall of Fame, which, you know, I don't expect to get into it next year, especially just doing this for a year and only got over 100 subscribers. But hey, you know, who knows? But I'm eligible. And I will be submitting my vote and whenever we do it next year. But on with the contest. Now I'm gonna show you everybody the contest. Each winner will get the first two winners, like first and second prize, will get a pack of these. We'll get one of these and a pack of these. And the first prize will get their choice of whichever one of these. And then the second prize will get a choice of what's left. And then I'll randomly put the other two, which I feel like you would like. Okay, third prize will be one of these and a pack of these. And then I'll do a consolation prize because there was a lot of people submitted what card was on the my first sports card video. And there was about six people that didn't, that just commented. So they will get, so it will be like a consolation prize. It'll be like a few random cards that I'll buy. And, you know, Mike Keith won my cancellation prize, and I sent him, some Dodgers cards. So, I don't know if we can see the box. Let's see. All right. Now here is one I'm gonna put the name in. And I'm going to have to get another one. All right. I hope you can see that. I hope I haven't left anybody's name out. So, here's the names. Ah, crap. It's going to take a while because a lot of people was in the drawing. So I'm showing each of the ones that had entered into the contest. Oh, got to show it. And I reviewed this twice, so I'm pretty sure everybody that submitted what card was in the video, I got their name down. All right, that is everybody in the drawing. What's this thing popping up for? There we go. Now I got all the names here. I'll put this in this same envelope, so I'm gonna shake it up. All right, the winner of my giveaway contest is Michael Meyer. Congratulations. You're won first prize in the contest. So make sure you pick, look at the cards and tell me which one of those four that you want. So let's put that there. All right. Now for the second prize. Mix it up again. Okay. Second prize is, oh, I need to put my hand up here so y'all won't think I'm cheating or something. It's Kenny Weaver. Congratulations, Kenny Weaver. You won the second prize, so you get to pick what other card. All right, now for the third prize. Let's see. Third prize is Kason 2006. So congratulations to those winners. Okay, next I gotta do a fourth prize, which is the consolation prize from the people that didn't submit. So, and I don't have many names for that. So this is the consolation prize, the Mangini collection. He commented, but didn't tell me a card. TJ Maxx vintage cards. Stories in cardboard. Tony Black. Damn, this video is like 10 minutes long already. The hunt continues. And rip them all. Shut down. Why do I got my neighbors over here? Damn, hollering during the contest. All right. Now, see me put the names in. This is for the consolation prize. All right. And the consolation prize is rip them all. Congratulations. You won the consolation prize. So make sure you email me your addresses. I'll be putting a comment on your video letting you know, hey, you won first prize. So just look up my email. Thank you for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe my videos.